like Wednesday, Thursday in particular, that we had like walked onto the set of Total Recall, the movie that was set on Mars.
Oh, 100%. I mean, my husband was like, it's straight up Dune out here.
Okay. Yeah.
We are living in Dune and Mad Max and all of it. And it is so nice to see beautiful blue skies once again here in Central Park.
And some nice air to breathe as well.
That's right. Nice fresh air. All right, we can see our lead vehicles up the roadway, which means our top finishers will be here imminently. We will see who it will be in the front of the pack. All right, make some noise. Put your hands together for your 2023 MasterCard New York Mini 10K champion, Madison Berry Teferi, defending her title. Coming right behind her, Helen O'Beary of Kenya, and last year's champion has topped the podium once again here in Central Park. Our top two finishers are in. We await to see who will round out the podium in our professional open division.
Coming in at Emily Sisson.
All right, and here's Kira D'Amato. And Cynthia Levo. We've got Emily Durgan finishing up. And what starts with a trickle will soon become a flood as more of our 9,000 plus runners will make their way to the finish line here at the MasterCard New York Mini 10K. We will get those final results for you just as soon as we have them.
And we will have our award ceremony at the Naumburg Bandshell. We have DJ Shaky there right now. What's not shaky is the performance of our athletes coming in. That's Kellen Taylor and Edna Kiplagat coming through.
All right, here they come. More of your runners, keep making some noise. We've got Kristen Van Oord and Olivia Pratt. Here for Dominique Scott. And Nell Rojas. We've got Emery Blaney.
And Susanna Sullivan coming across the finish line. Way to go. More of our athletes starting to come across as we welcome in Marielle Hall and Lily Partridge.
And Katarina Stratford Sterling. Mia Fame. All right, let's keep making some noise, spectators. Keep cheering these athletes, bringing them home. That's right.
Digging deep and making their way to the finish line. Way to go. Banu Jafar from Westside. Like a child. King just coming across the finish line. And in great stride, that's Carrie Mack. That's great. Keep those hands clapping as we welcome in Teresa Haley. And don't forget, after you've crossed the finish line, the day's celebration continues until 11 o'clock at the post-race festival near Naumburg Bandshelf. Cool down and get down with DJ Shaky. Meet some of our pro athletes and start your recovery at the HSS Recovery Zone. Wow! And show off those newly earned medals.
All right, Marie and Brumelo, one of our top local runners.
Exactly.
Here in New York City.
Always up for a runner of the year in her age group and category. And now we're starting to get to some of our numbered athletes, right? Carla, our pros have just about all come in with their names across. You start seeing those numbers, that means our locals are starting to come in.